should be proud of yourself today. That was magnificent.